Upstate Spartans reached the Atlantic Sun semifinals for the first time in program history with a resounding 76-62 win over Jacksonville. And now the Spartans will face the Mercer Bears in the Atlantic Sun semifinals on Friday. Matt Stewart joined by Coach Sonny Smith. And Coach, a resounding victory by a Spartans team that is suddenly playing their best basketball, resembling the team that many thought could win the regular season championship. They led by double digits basically for the last 35 minutes of this
game.
And
they did it in so many ways. Steals, block shots, rebounding, solid defense, as well as shooting over 50% from the field. That's a great victory.
Dolphins led by Jarvis Haywood in this ball game, and he is a bright spot for the future as the Dolphins end their season in disappointing fashion, but they did win six more games this year than they did last year.
Yeah, McDougal making a jump on the outside, and Glenn Powell jamming one home. This is Javon Dawson, I think a fine young player to be as injured as much as he has been and played very well tonight. And here is a super cross-court pass on a knockdown jumper by Ty Green.
Jaden Maxey had a big ball game, super pass by Fred Miller over the top of the zone for the slam there, and Torrey Craig ended up being the leading scorer, hit his per-game average with 17.
Yeah, Torrey Craig, come on late, slightly in the first half, not there, but he was there late in the second half.
Well, here's your bracket, men's semifinals, both games on CSS and on ESPN3 on Friday. First one has top seed Mercer, number 5 seed Upstate at 5:30 Eastern. And then at 8 o'clock Eastern, number 3 seed Stetson takes on number 2 seed Florida Gulf Coast. Winners advance to the Saturday noon championship game on ESPN2. Your final, 76-62, as the Spartans top the Dolphins.